fuck are these called? Knee knockers. Harder with no foot brake. Yeah, I do that one good. That shit's scary. So vlogging's going good. Wheelies are not. You? Huh? Do a wheelie! Come on! What's up, girlfriend? I know you want to! Yeah. Yeah. Girl, come on. I can't believe he doesn't want to do a wheelie. He was on the tank. Yeah, I forgot that I was riding with him, and try to kill me. Get that warp speed. Got it. You want a race, buddy? Is that what you want from me? I'm nailed. I own that corner. I mean, that corner, my bitch. Shit! Ow! I lost my clutch. Where did it go? Is that my clutch? What the fuck you call that? The shifter. Alright, so, as long as we don't leave this gear, we gotta go find it. God, that felt so weird to push my foot down and not have a fucking a shifter there. Alright, now the hunt begins. Good thing I could take off at such a high gear. Don't die. Hey! Let's go find it! As long as I don't stop, bro! This bike sucks. I'm pretty sure I just shifted a minute ago. Oh. No, I think my tire's flat. It is flat. Alright! Tire's flat, And I lost my shifter. You guys, I make the best spin bike videos ever. No video is parallel to mine. Got a flat tire. Should probably just go, bro. Probably should have just went. I gotta get a new pit bike. I gotta get a new pit bike. Gotta get it. Light this bitch on the fire. Anybody wanna buy my pit bike? $200. That's $50 more than I paid for it. And it was not running when I bought it.
I think it's
a fair deal. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go find it on my big boy bike. Little girls want that catnip. So, question for everybody, what is your favorite part of my channel? What do you guys like about it? Or what do you hate about it? Constructive criticism is good. Could it be so easy that I would have dropped it here? No, huh? It could have just fall off right here. Ooh, fireworks. Alright, let's go park this heap. Yeah, at least it's still on the rim, huh? It's getting way worse, though. Oh, back to the vibrator status. Oh, don't look at me. My little pink big bike. Flat ass tire. See, good news is it made it home with me this time. It brought me back home. I don't have to fucking push it. Oh, it's getting squirrely. Oh, look at her go. Oh, this thing's just gonna explode. Oh yeah, I can't shift. Once I stop, I can't keep going, but I guess it doesn't matter. Well, if that was the end of Mini Moto Monday, thank you for watching, you guys. Do, 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 do. It's a perfect wheelie place for me.